What is it you're making?
Saygo.
Oh, Saygo.
Yeah.
And what is Saygo again, sorry? What is Saygo? What do you use this for?
Saygo, we normally use it as food and shelter.
Oh, okay.
It's a palm tree. There's a lot of palms growing in the village, like coconut palms.
Yep.
And there's a certain palm that is beautiful. And out of that one palm, it provides us with shelter and food.
Okay.
And when we are to get food out of the sago palm, that's the process. It will grow up like this, and when it's ready, you will see the shoots coming out, and it's sticking out, then that's the time that it's ready. Then the boys have to chop it, clean it, and they'll split it open. They will try to spread the powder out, I mean the fiber, okay? And the girl's job is to transfer the fiber from the boys to the middle, and then from there, they'll mix it with water. They'll squeeze it, and there's a strainer there that will hold the fiber there, and only the powder and the liquid flow through there, and the powder will settle at the bottom of the surface, and the water will fall. And then this is the wet powder.
This is the wet powder. So is that the one you eat or you build with?
They'll be the side.
Oh, to make that. Very interesting. I like the way you filter it. It's very innovative.
This is something like it's